closed my eyes and said a prayer. And when I looked down, you were there. And you were placed into my arms. So amazing. Who am I that God would trust His little one into my love? And now it all seems up to me. You're small and helpless. Your steps are ordered, your hairs are counted. I've been entrusted with God's beloved. How will I teach you how to walk when I'm so prone to wander off? How will I teach you how to live, to love and give? How will I teach you how to trust when I don't keep my promises? How can I teach you all these things? I'm still learning. Your steps are over. So I take you by the hand, close my eyes and pray again. Today I place my dreams for you in His hands. And one day when you are grown and walk with Jesus on your own, I know you finally will be in good hands. Through the tears and through the laughter, the Lord goes with you before and after. He is longing for the moment He can walk with His beloved. Our steps are ordered, our hairs are counted. He has never missed a
by all my childish fears. just leave, 'cause your presence still lingers here, and it won't leave me alone. These wounds won't seem to heal, this pain is just too real. There's just too much that time cannot. You still